Hello, good morning everyone. My name is Egan, MDK Hime Adit, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So for today, we are going to look at social media stress. How social media can become a concern to you, and maybe with time we shall provide the solutions to that. One thing I can tell you about social media: if you are weak-hearted, you get heartbreak for over nothing, negative compliment, then you are not allowed, or you are not supposed to, post anything on social media, mostly Twitter, because I know my boss there do criticize each and everything. So if you know you have a fun life, or if you want to become a celebrity and you feel like Twitter, Facebook, WhatsApp and other social media platforms, other solutions, you get heartbreaks. So listen, stop posting yourself or your life on social media. Don't put everything that happens in your life. People are going to criticize. People already criticize you. You post your children, you post your wife, you post your husband, your partner. People are going to criticize them. Sorry about that. So you may be asking, well, then what am I supposed to post? Not everything is supposed to be on media. You're going to post your post, people are going to do what we call body shaming, and you get stressed. The stress you get from social media can even lead to death. You commit suicide, so be careful what you post, mostly young men. You in school, you at campus, you want to live a life that those people who left campus about 4 years ago, who have been working, have working experience for 10 years and doing, also you want to do it, my friend. Know your limit. You're going to get stressed. You post something, you get no like, you don't get a retweet, you don't get a share, you're going to suffer the consequences. And that torture, the psychological torture, is real, what you get from social media. So what do I do? Post to enjoy. You can post lies, no problem, as long as people like funny things. You post a lie, someone likes it, but don't post your life. If you post your life, my friend, you're going to end up miserable life, I'm telling you. So post your good picture, you may call it good, thinking it is the best. My friend, they are going to do body shaming. You're short, you're tall, you're brown. Like I'm dark, I can't put it, but because I know my boys like me. But there are always be those who do negative complimenting. So don't get worried about the post to enjoy. Pay a deaf ear to those negative compliments if you want to enjoy social media. Thank you. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I've studied something new about stress, so next time I'll be giving you more how you can go about the stress you get on the media. Subscribe, like, and tell your friends about it, and make sure you turn on that bell so that you can get more. So next Tuesday I'll be posting how you can go about the stress you get on Twitter. Thank you. See you next Tuesday.